Hello everyone, this video is on Tim Hortons. The Tim Hortons on Dunham Drive in Alliston was shut down on March 26 after an employee tested positive for coronavirus.
The restaurant, which is located across from the Walmart Plaza on Highway 89, was closed after management became aware of the situation. The restaurant was quickly shut down when it was learned a team member was ill with COVID-19. According to owner David MacRae, all public health guidelines began to be followed, including a deep clean. MacRae said the health unit conducted an investigation and determined nobody from the public was exposed to the virus. According to public health, guests were not affected because they did not have any close contact with the person who became ill, he said. According to Simcoe.com, has asked the health unit for more details on this investigation, but no more information has been released at this time. The company said it followed public health guidelines and told all the employees who came into contact with the workers to isolate for 14 days. We wish the employee a full recovery and we are supporting them during this difficult time, reads a statement from the company's media relationship team. The company said the restaurant has been thoroughly cleaned and sanitized and has been cleared to reopen by public health. The health and safety of team members and guests is our priority, the company stated. After the province declared a state of emergency on March 17, restaurants were only permitted to continue offering delivery takeouts and drive-thru services. This forced fast food chains like Tim Hortons to close off their seating areas or just offer drive-thru services. If you like our video, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.